morning, everyone. Let's praise the Lord this morning.
Amen.
Unchanging, ever faithful. Fix our eyes on Him this morning.
Yes, amen.
We praise Him today. Amen.
Come into your house with thanksgiving in my heart. I come into your courts with an everlasting joy. I'm lifting up my voice to sing the wonders of your love. You are good and I will bless your name. Yes, Lord, I come into your house with thanksgiving in my heart. I come into your courts with an everlasting joy. I'm lifting up my voice to sing the wonders of your love. You are good and I will bless your name. I'm so
that again. God gave me bread.
God gave me bread that I may praise Him. Yes, Lord, and with gladness I will sing. God gave me bread that I may praise Him, Lord, and with reverence I will bow down. I will bow down. Oh, I will bow. When I look into your holiness, when I gaze into your loveliness, when all things that surround me become shadows in the light of you. Yes, my Lord,
when I find just sing that chorus again. I worship you.
I worship you. I worship you.
Yes, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh, the reason I live, oh, the reason is to worship you. Yes, Lord, I worship you. I worship you. Oh, the reason I live, oh, is to worship.
Hallelujah. Let's turn our eyes upon Jesus.
We'll turn your eyes upon
this morning for your presence.
Jesus.
Thank you that our hope can remain in you every single day. Thank you, Lord, that your plans have not changed, that your purposes remain the same, that you bring comfort to your people.
Yes, Lord.
That as we fix our eyes upon you, we feel your grace, we feel your love, we feel you with us every day. And may our hearts be open today for what you want to say to each one of us. That we may come out of this time encouraged, with our eyes fixed upon you, with a new perseverance, a new heart in us to keep going, Lord. So we thank you today, Jesus. We thank you for your presence.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We give you glory, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen, Jesus.